Should get this photo to Rex for that Amber Alert.
Father, do you have anywhere that I could stay just for a little while?
Of course, dear. The church is always here to help.
Gun me down in the street, and you didn't even check for witnesses? Like you're untouchable. That girl is my only lead. I need to find her. Still, I hate heights.
Where am I? This isn't right. I don't know.
Listen, I don't know if there's anything I can do, but it looks like you could use some help.
I don't know how I got here. Or even where here is. I can't remember what happened to me. Why am I like this?
I'm sorry to tell you, kid. But if you're here, it means you're dead.
I knew it.
Look, I'm in a similar situation. Now, I used to be a detective. Let me take a look around and see if I can find anything that will help you make sense of all this.
I don't even know where you'd start.
Is there anything you remember? It doesn't matter how small. Sometimes the tiniest detail is all it takes.
I remember lots of people. And this rowboat. Everyone was scared. And I keep seeing the name Monahansett.
That's a start. Let me see what I can do. Looks like a memorial of some kind. I'll bet people left more than just this around here. Finding that stuff could help piece things together. Sanctuary. A place where nothing bad can touch you. But you can never escape the questions. They follow you everywhere.
least it's well lit, and there are people around. What was that? Thought I heard a sound.
I'm sure it's just isolated victims he picks off. A lot of prayers going up right now. Not just hers.
He wouldn't come in here, would he? Would he?
There's one promise I never regretted.
About the church and the apartment.
Father, do you have anywhere that I could stay just for a little while?
Oh, of course, dear. The church is always here to help. I think we have an old attic you can stay in for as long as you like.
She's been staying in the attic? I better go check it out.
Hey, it's okay. Just don't go near them.
I couldn't look anymore. I had to stop it. Those hands, they tore at my soul, at my mind. It's your eyes. They get in through your eyes.
All right. Just calm down. You're not making any sense.
Shh.
What?
They're coming for you.
This place is so cold tonight.
The attic must be up there.